गिवन क्वेश्चन इज मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू 1 -1 -1, यू टू कैलकुलेट ए टू द पावर एन प्लस वन। ऑप्शन सर 1 -1 -1 1, एन इंटू 1 -1 -1 1, थर्ड वन इज 2 to the power n इंटू 1 -1 -1 1, 2 to the power n plus 1 इंटू 1 -1 -1 1। दैट मीन्स ऑप्शन गिवन एज ए, देन एन इंटू ए, 2 to the power n इंटू ए, एंड द लास्ट ऑप्शन इज 2 to the power n plus 1 इंटू ए। ओके सी ए इज गिवन, मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू 1 -1 -1 1। ओके व्हाट्स द पावर ऑफ ए, ए टू द पावर 1। ओके इट्स इक्वल टू 1 -1 -1 1, यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट ए टू द पावर एन प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच। सी एन इज इक्वल टू 1, यू विल गेट 1 -1 -1 1, देन गो फॉर ट्रायल एंड एरर मेथड, टेक एन इज इक्वल टू 2, एन इज इक्वल टू 2 मीन्स यू विल गेट ए टू द पावर 2, राइट। सो ए स्क्वेयर इज नथिंग बट मैट्रिक्स ए इंटू मैट्रिक्स ए, इट्स इक्वल टू मैट्रिक्स ए इज 1 -1 -1 1 इंटू अगेन मैट्रिक्स ए दट इज 1 -1 -1 1, दिस इज इक्वल टू मल्टीप्लाई 1 into 1 दट इज 1 -1 into -1 plus 1, सो हियर यू गेट टू 2, देन सी 1 into -1 -1 -1 into 1 -1, हियर यू गेट -2, देन -1 into 1 -1, 1 into -1 -1, सो इट इज -2, -1 into -1 plus 1, +1 into 1 plus 1, सो हियर यू गेट 2। इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज इक्वल टू टेक 2 आउटसाइड, सो यू विल गेट 1 -1 -1 into 1, so its value is equal to 2 into 1 -1 -1 1, that is nothing but given matrix A, so it's equal to 2 into A. Okay, now go for n is equal to 3. Next n is equal to 3 means you will get A cube. We know A cube is equal to A square into A, right? A square into A, that's equal to A cube. It's equal to, now see a square value we have, right? What is the a square value? Here a square value is equal to 2a is there. So substitute 2a into remaining sum is a. Here a square, this a square value, that's equal to 2a. Substitute into remaining a is there. Okay, write that to a. Equal to, if you multiply this one, 2 into a is equal to a square. It's equal to 2 into, again see a square is there. What's the value of a square? Here see a square value, its value is equal to 2a. It's equal to 2 into 2, 4 is there. 4 can be written as 2 to the power 2 into remaining term a. Clear? You need to calculate a cube. A cube, we know a cube can be written as a square into a. Why you are writing a square into a? Because we already calculated a square value, right? So a square into a. Now substitute a square value here. A square value, we have a square is equal to 2a. Substituting a square value here 2a into remaining 1a is there, right? This a right here. Equal to a. Now see 2 into a is a square. It's equal to 2 into again a square value. We already calculated, see here. A square value, here it is, a square value equal to 2a, substitute there, equal to 2 into 2, 4, you can write it as 2 square into remaining term a. Now see, a is equal to what we have, 1 -1 -1 1, and a square is equal to what we have, a square is equal to 2 into 1 -1 -1 1, 2 into a. Then a cube is equal to what we have, 2 to the power 2 into 1 minus 1 minus 1 1. By this we can say that, see here power 1, a power 1, then what's the value of 2 to the power, 2 to the power 0. N is equal to 2, what we have, 2 to the power 1 into a is there. Okay, here 2 to the power 0 into a. N is equal to 2, 2 to the power 1 into A. N is equal to 3, see N is equal to 3. What's the power of 2? 2 to the power 2 into A. That means if N equal to 1, 2 to the power is 1 less than, right? 1 means 0, 2 means 1, 3 means 2. Okay, if n is equal to 4, then what is the power of 2? You will get 2 to the power 3 into a. By this, you can write that a to the power n plus 1 is equal to 2 to the power how much? 1 less, right? Because see, n is equal to 4 means you will get 2 to the power 3, 1 less, right? So, a to the power n plus 1 means you will get 2 to the power n into remaining term is a. So, answer is a to the power n plus 1 is equal to 2 to the power n into a. So, option C is the answer for the given question.